EastWest Bank says profit will rise 25% this year, counting on both loans and trading gains. EastWest Bank President Antonio Moncupa says the country's robust economic growth is boosting demand for consumer loans, which account for more than 50% of the bank's loan portfolio. Moncupa adds the bank's branch expansion is also attracting more deposits.
The business is gaining a lot of traction. I think it helps that we're listed, a lot of people know us better. And I think we're getting a lot of customers with all these exposures. It helps that all the things we've said when we did the IPO during the roadshow is coming to fruition.
Meanwhile, EastWest Bank is planning to participate in the bidding for the LRT ticketing scheme, a project of the DOTC.